To the men in power, I hid my